But, you know, the experience was great. A lot of people really asked me, you know, what was it like being with Stone Cold, Booker T, Bill, and just Trish Stratus, all the trainers, especially getting to meet The Rock, John Cena. I really don't have the words, but it was real awesome. I mean, it's history in its making. Of course, you know, with Stone Cold not being able to, you know, with his career, you know, on the, you know, going off the record or whatever. It was pretty awesome just being able to be with someone like Stone Cold himself, and you know, having experience to interact with the superstars of the WWE today. But the experience was awesome. I take a lot out of it, you know. Even though how it turned out, you know, I don't get down about it, you know, because I don't look at something I've ever done based off someone else's opinion. You know, Stone Cold, you know, what's the one thing they can obviously say about me? I was green, or I'm dangerous. Everybody knows I'm dangerous, but not in that way. You know, it's a different kind of dangerous I'd like to bring to the table. But I really don't get that bad if someone says, oh, well, you know, you're green. Well, you have people there going out there 7, 8, 9 years, and, you know, I'm bringing a totally different dynamic to the sport. Also, you got to look at me coming from MMA going into their sport. I consider myself being in a one percentile a group of people. I mean, you only see a group of people that's actually crossed over to wrestling or to MMA or MMA wrestling that had a legit career. And you know what? Everybody knows, you know, I fought for the top three organizations at MMA. And, you know, sometimes it rubs people the wrong way as you going into their sport, you know. It's no different than someone trying to cross over and do something that a lot of people say, oh, well, he's not going to make it or whatever. But then again, they got their mouth shut. But the experience was great, great opportunity. I think I've got a good future in the sport. And, you know, I'd like to see the sport grow and see actually what I can bring to the table and do.